Hey, gentlemen, excuse me. What are you drinking? Is that a bucket of paint? This monkey's drinking a bucket of paint. Mr. Bean, can I get, let me think. Geez. Milk on the rocks, please. This is mayonnaise. Okay, it's fine. Hey, Brock, how you doing? Are we hustling these aliens or what?
Oh, my Ledger, they're right there. Just keep it cool. Play it cool.
Keep it cool. Yeah, you're right.
All right, so we hustling you guys or what?
Yeah, I want to put some money on this. I got to get some money out real quick, Brock.
Oh, are you sure, Ledger? I don't know if that's a good call with how inexperienced we are at pool.
Yeah, man, I've never done this before. Let me just get out my fast cash. It's like normal cash, but it works faster. All right, I got 1 watt of cash here. I'm willing to bet it all that we win.
Those are bold moves, judging by how we never played pool before, Ledger.
Yeah, I know, man.
You're
but
crazy.
I like to live on the edge, man. I like to live on the edge. Give me one of these pool cues. Also, I'm just kind of coming through here. I don't remember getting here. Is this one of those things where we're in a creepy mansion and bad stuff starts happening, Brock? Because I'm going to be honest with you, I hate when that happens. And why is Steamboat Willie Mickey Mouse, what is he, a guard? He's got a gun.
Yeah, I think he's a guard. Well, it's just for our safety, Ledger. I mean, I know you don't remember, but I remember driving up to this mansion, and it's a very creepy mansion at the top of a hill. Lots of lightning, bats. You know, it's a scary place. So I feel comforted, honestly, by the Steamboat Mickeys. It was an anonymous invite. Didn't you get one?
I'm just getting a real creepy vibe now, and you know, it just whoa. Oh, see? Whoa. See, I told you. Something's up. Something's afoot. And it's not me.
No, you're not afoot. You're a whole person.
I'm a whole person. I have feet.
You have two of them. Don't stress, dude. I mean, it's got faulty electrics, but we're here for a good time.
I'm going to keep my mayonnaise close to me just in case it happens again, all right?
All right, now let's beat these dudes at pool, huh?
Yeah. Oh, Brock, my mayonnaise! It's gone!
Now, I know how you like mayonnaise. Be honest. Did you just slurp down that whole mayonnaise when the lights
went out
like
that? I didn't, man. I know I'm an absolute mayonnaise guzzler, but I did not guzzle that. I didn't.
Ledger, I've seen you intake mayonnaise before. You can't fool me.
You've seen nothing, all right? I didn't do it. I swear somebody just took my mayonnaise. Was it you guys, huh?
Hey, Ledger, we're all here for a good time, man.
Yeah, really? Well, did you notice the money is gone, too?
Did you take the money?
Did you take the money?
Hey, I'm talking to you.
Hey, Steamboat Willie, Mickey Mouse he's eyeballing you. He saw you do that, dude.
It's just a friendly dispute, a competitive dispute. That's all it is.
We're just having a good time here. We're about to play some pool. No, no. Not again, Brock. Brock, where are you?
Ledger, I'm right here. I'm still right next to you. Let me go turn on the emergency switch.
Oh, okay. God, this is really weird, man. Oh, that guy's dead. He's dead. Oh, dude, it's a murder mystery. It's a murder mystery one.
Oh, it's like Clue. Mickey guards, do you have anything to say about this?
Yeah, what did you see?
There's so much security here. How could you let something like this slide, man? You guys seem really calm about this, like it's supposed to happen, like you've orchestrated it with some kind of overseer.
Oh my God, they're in on it. I'm getting on the table. They're in on it. Look at their big yellow nipples. Those aren't nipples. Are they nipples?
You think that they were sort of suspender buttons, but there's no suspenders. So I'm going to say nipples.
I'm going with nipples. Yeah, I don't like. Yeah. Oh, the lights. No, not again, Brock. Stay close to me. Stay close.
I'm right here. I'm all good. Everything's fine.
Oh, the lights are back on. Oh, thank God. Brock, you're still alive. This guy's spitting. He must have seen something. Oh, no, the alien. One of the aliens is dead. I'm honestly not that upset about it.
I'm not at all.
I'm pretty sure he stole my money.
And look, the guards aren't worried at all. Ledger,
Dude, it's like Squid Games or something. They're like Squid Game guards.
Yeah.
It's supposed to happen.
A rich person who's an eccentric billionaire who wants to pit people against each other. Ledger, I can't handle this today, man. I've been stressed out this week. I thought I was just gonna come and have a good time, play some pool, get some drinks from Mr. Bean. I heard Mr. Bean was bartending, so of course I'm showing up.
I don't know what to do. I guess we could go snoop around.
I mean, we gotta get to the bottom of this ourselves, man. We might be next.
Ooh, I just had the best idea, dude. Get this. I know a guy who we can call, and he's gonna sort this whole thing out for us. Don't you even worry. It's already done. But consider this mystery solved, okay? It's James Bond. There
Whoa!
He is.
Oh, James. I'm such a fan of the films.
Oh, no. James.
Oh, God.
James Bond, Mr. Bond. That splatter. Now, I'm no expert, but I've seen the show Dexter. And I've seen splatter analysis, and that looks like it would have come from your direction.
What?
If somebody were standing right where you were standing, that's where the blood would go.
There's this guy who we know saw something. He spit his cereal out, and the lights were off as far as we knew. Also, these guards, Ledger.
Okay, no, you're right. You've convinced me. You're off the hook. I was just really upset for a second because James,
no, I get it.
You know?
Oh, God.
Maybe
no,
I can
I
still
I
move him around like a little, hi, I'm James Bond. Is this sick and twisted? twisted that I'm doing this?
I don't know. I mean, for the sake of making money on his image, maybe we should just hire like Jim Henson or some puppeteer and he can do the rest of the Bond movies as a corpse.
I'm just going to carry him around and we're going to solve the mystery. Have you seen anything? Have you seen anything? I'm James Bond. I'm not dead. Have you seen anything?
God, get this Ledger,
painting
relax.
Out of here. God, I hate art. I'm James Bond and I hate art.
Now even I am offended. You're defiling that corpse.
Oh, sorry.
Dude, nobody else seems to be reacting like we are. Maybe they're just in shock.
I think everybody's just trying to figure out what's going on here.
We should just go look around the grounds and see if we can't get any clues.
Okay, you're really spooky under that light.
Should I tell a story?
Once upon a time, 20 strangers were invited to a large mansion on a hill for a dinner party.
But oh, I know this one. I know this one. Oh, it's because we're doing it right now. We're doing it.
Oh, right. No, we're doing that.
Okay, so... Oh, somebody died out here, too. It's not just in the room we're in.
Oh, my God. Oh, look, Ledger, on the stairs. There's blood everywhere.
Oh, on the stairs, there's blood everywhere. Oh, my God. I'm noticing this is Scarface's house.
It's Scar... Oh, well, I guess it's Scarface then.
I don't think he's doing this. I don't think so. I think there's more Mickeys up there. They're guarding another door.
Let's go check with them.
Oh, yeah, you go ahead. Talk to him. Just talk to him. I'm going to stand over here.
Yeah, sorry. Let me just... I'll break the ice. Hey, guys, sorry. I'm just getting lost here. Could you pull me to the restroom and also the person behind this? What? Oh, no. Just the restroom is what I want. And also the person pulling the strings in this operation. No, the restroom. I'm just looking to get to the restroom.
Dude.
Yeah, what is it?
I'm picking something up. Come over here.
I know the restroom. You pointed that way. I'm just gonna get a snack.
Look, okay, so they're all scratching their feet. Look, you see this thing they're doing? They're all like itching their foot. They all have athlete's foot. I don't know what that has to do with any of it.
I think they're just gross.
One thing we know about gross people is they're willing to do anything. So
they're willing to kill.
They're willing for sure, to man. Do anything. Okay, let's go back in the room. Okay, everybody better be in their place. Oh God, this guy's dead now too. There's another one dead. Oh, the guy in the corner is dead. And oh, Mr. Bean's all bloodied up. What did you see, Mr. Bean?
Mr. Bean, who did this to you, Mr. Bean? You have blood in your mouth? Ew.
Ew, God, he's traumatized, man. He's traumatized.
God, he's just stuck in this. He's just waving. He's just, you see the pain in his eyes.
Dude, I see it. I've been there.
Waving like this when he's got blood all over his face is really haunting.
Yeah, it looks like he just ate somebody. It looks like Hannibal Lecter stuff going on here, man. I think he might have, do you think Mr. Bean's eating everybody? Do you think it's Mr. Bean?
As much as I love the bean, you know I do, and his bartending. You've had the mayonnaise. I can't rule him out. I mean, we have to consider him as a suspect here.
Here, let me jump up on the table to intimidate him. Mr. Bean, did you kill these people and eat them? Did you?
Yeah, did you kill him, Mr. Bean? Be honest.
Be honest, yeah. This is...
That's what they say in interrogations, right?
Yeah, be honest. And then they're like, oh, you got me. I did it. I killed them all.
He's clearly in shock, Ledger. I mean, he's not going to break from that wave.
Yeah, dude, I think if it was really him, he would have maybe bolted for it by now. I think he's literally just in shock.
But I can say this, Ledger. We walked to the other side of the mansion, but there was still a murder here. So the murderer must be on this side of the mansion. Unless there's some kind of secret door, which in mansions that are old and scary, there never are.
Right.
They must be in this half. I think it might be the monkey, to be honest.
I was starting to think monkey too, man. He was really getting down on that paint. I've never seen a monkey eat that much paint.
No, he might be high off the paint fumes. Just sent him into a murderous rampage.
Yeah.
And he just...
Okay. Yeah. I'm giving you the
order. Are you sure? Dude, I don't know
pull
if I should
trigger, man.
Incriminate myself like that. I think
no,
it
it's
really
fine.
Be problematic
it's just me
for
and-
me.
It's just, you know what? If it wasn't him, it will just be it like, oops, you know?
Oh, good point. Oh.
Well, would you look at that?
Have we always had that heads-up display tech?
I've never seen that before. That's actually really weird that it just did that. God, it's a mess in here, man. Do you see this over here? Maybe it's Goku.
Ledger, just in case there are secret tunnels, I know I'm probable it is. Maybe we should move everybody into the larger area of the house so there's less places to hide.
Yeah. Okay, this guy, I'm putting him on the chair.
Ledger, did you see this? Hold on, I'm bringing him into the room. There's another guy in here. Did we not see this guy before?
Wait, what?
Yeah, he was just in the corner with the pool table.
How did we not see him?
I don't know. I mean, he must just be another guest at the party.
Well, I mean, it's definitely him,
it's
right?
It's definitely got to be him. Yeah, he's got a chainsaw.
Yeah, he literally has the weapon that he did it with. He's playing... Oh, no! Oh, God. Brock, run!
Oh,
run.
God. Ledger, you're... Okay, just stay with me. Just stick with me.
Oh, they're back. Wow, oh, dude, God. I hate when that happens. Oh, no, it was...
Oh, wow, it wasn't him.
I was really certain that it was him, man.
Yeah, I felt pretty confident. Jeez,
he fell backwards
there,
and
man.
He broke that chair that guy was standing on. There's blood everywhere. You know what I say? I say we take it right to the right to the big room in the back. I say we bust in there. We kill the Mickey Mice.
Are you guys on our team with this? I mean, we're all going to get picked off one by one if we don't do something here. We have a lot of people here. We can probably outnumber them.
Nope. Okay, lights back. Lights are back. Oh, God. Okay, count the dead. We got 1, 2, 5 more dead. Goku's dead?
They're all dead except for Mr. Bean, man.
Damn.
Mr. Bean, do you have anything you want to confess? I mean, this looks really bad for you.
This looks really bad for you, man. You've been around it all. And also, the fact that Goku died and he hasn't, it just really speaks to his power level. Well, part of me wants to kill Mr. Bean, but the other part of me wants to go fight these Mickey Mice. I don't know what to do. I'm kind of stuck
here. I mean, well, the way I see it is that if Mr. Bean did it, we're screwed anyway because he got Goku. And if Mr. Bean didn't do it, then he's clearly a powerful ally.
Whoever's behind it is behind those big doors. They're literally behind doors.
I guess you know what that means, Ledger.
Time to pull out the big guns. Can I have one of those? Mr. Bean, you just play in the pool and we'll come back for you, okay?
I'm just gonna cause a distraction first, okay?
Okay, yeah, you cause a distraction, then I'll come out blasting.
Hey guys, sorry, me again. Just head to the restroom this time and now, Ledger!
Get him! We got him! Oh, and we broke the door too. Oh, are you ready for this?
No.
It isn't. It's Cousin Stan.
Cousin Stan?
Cousin Stan, were you behind the whole thing this whole time? That's it, the jig is up. Is that a mountain of cocaine?
Wow, that's a lot of cocaine. Jeez, Cousin Stan, no wonder you're on such a weird tear here. Will you go grab that phone? Because we should probably call the police and get him over here because clearly Cousin Stan did it.
Oh, yeah. Okay, here, let me just go grab the phone and... Oh, God.
Hold your gun. I'm shooting. I'm shooting
just
in case.
Yeah, shoot everywhere. Oh, okay, we're back online, baby. Oh, Cousin Stan is dead.
He's not the murderer?
Do you think there's a chance that you might have shot him when you were when it was dark, you were screaming, I'm just going to shoot. You were shooting everywhere.
No.
I think I caught frogs, a bullet in the butt cheek, actually.
Sure, well, frogs, though, we can smell each other very distinctly in space, okay. So we know exactly where the other person is in space. Oh, no. Okay. I made the distinct choice not to shoot Cousin Stan. Yeah, so it definitely wasn't me.
It was a classic goof around. It was a mix-up. It was the switcheroony. Who could it have been? Oh my God, wait! Mr. Bean? Mr. Bean, was it you? I'm just disgusted, you despicable monster!
Oh.
I got him.
You know, I wish this had turned out with a bit more diplomacy, but at least it's me and you standing at the end of the day, Ledger.
Oh wait, it wasn't him! It was that guy!
Oh,
it was he's like
oh
a ghost!
God. Wait, Ledger, hold on, he's not fighting. Maybe he's just misunderstood. He's pointing at something, though. It's back there.
Yeah, let's check in the corner. Maybe under the flower pot, there's something for us. Here we go. Oh my God, it's the big cash prize.
Giant cash prize. It's sort of a Willy Wonka.
Yeah, it's like a Willy Wonka who last couple standing at the end win.
Thank you so much for this kindness. That's amazing, man. And by the way, it was me.
Oh, you were killing all those people?
Yeah, it was me. All right, well, gonna head out here with the money now. Thanks, Fiend Gore. Great work as always.
God, I love a happy ending.